Hi, I'm LeighAnn Sidone, the Chief Nursing Officer and Vice President of Nursing at Suburban Hospital, Johns Hopkins Medicine. I'm excited to share an amazing opportunity to join our incredible leadership team as the Director of Care Coordination. As the Director of Care Coordination, you have an opportunity to lead a skilled and committed team of case managers, social workers, and transition guides. The Director of Care Coordination is responsible for ensuring safe and efficient transitions in care and ensuring our process and our utilization of resources are used appropriately. When I think about the work of this team, what comes to mind is how important this work is. We're guiding and partnering with our patients, families, physicians, and multiple other disciplines to ensure the hospital admission is smooth and that transition and that handoff to home is safe. The department director for this area is supported by an assistant director of social work, assistant director of care coordination, and a manager of transition guide services. There's also a physician advisor and myself as well. And the position also interfaces with our highly engaged hospitalist team and other leaders in population health and care coordination across the system. So I've been at Suburban Hospital for over 25 years. I'm proud to work here, and if you're looking to lead a highly skilled team that is committed to our patients and families in a magnet organization, then Suburban Hospital might be the next home for you.